We must keep them away from the Acropolis Tower, no matter the cost. We'll send the families in the catacombs below. But we have to keep the enemy engaged here, on this side of the valley.
This vase must have...
Sophia and her warriors have already fought. She says they're well equipped.
Yes, but we know the valley. We use the ruins and the woods to our advantage.
I hope to God you're right.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the...
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now.
Battle. Then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides... Don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
Jacob said they'd come. We never recovered from the Soviets. Now they
promised to keep them safe.
What have I done?
We knew better, damn it.
We can pull more out of the old cabins. The ones we don't use anymore. You there! We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just... glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will have losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our rage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. Trinity being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this.
Then will we be victorious. For now, we let the...
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do. Gathering our forces here.
All right. Sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move! Move!
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity.
Thank you.
It shall be.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to somebody safe. Now.
Maybe, but we don't have the time. Just take what we can use.
We're heading out.
As soon as we can move them,
we should leave them on that track. Might be a better.
We had no choice, did we?
You could have run.
I still can't.
Greetings.
I can't save the leg. The wound is too severe.
What is
it?
They'll be
through the
Acropolis.
What did the physician say? Barely.
Fire's still.
Can I bring you anything?
Who is that?
You're looking better.
I'll live.
Is there anything you need? Hello there.
I heard.
It's going to hurt no matter.
I know. It's nothing you can be
wrong. And it's not something you'll forget.
Thank you. should be a way to get across. Perhaps I could use a rope. Some kind of burial chamber. A basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorated. Thank you.
on their dead. A golden chalice. Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Too late. Oh, God, no.
Creatures of our ancestors.
Courtyard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out!
Don't shoot!
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward.
We got incoming! He's there! Open fire!
Clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
They're here!
All right, my friend. Your turn.
I won't tell you anything.
See, I believe you, which is why we're just gonna beat you until you stop breathing. That way, when I ask the next guy where the Atlas is, he'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face the wall.
Heads up! Incoming!
Who's there? Open up!
Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
It's barred from the other side.
I'm all right. I'll be all right. Just help us get the others to safety.
I can't open this from here. It must be blocked on the other side. Just breathe. We'll get you to safety. Just hold on. This mural shows the moment they found the valley.
It'll be over.
It must have looked like a paradise. There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. An ancient deer charm. Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you. The day I fear.
The floor.
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Come on! flooded! She's reloading! Shoot her!
Jacob, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral, in the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The Deathless Ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
I can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing...
I've attached every...
The hired guns can finish the sweep down here. We're needed back at base camp. Leave them to it.
Roger, we're clear.
Copy that.
All right, once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on out with the rest.
So what are we looking for, Jeff?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might be wrong.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Let's do a sweep.
He's playing!
Intruder!
Taking fire! I got her!
Cover!
Moving into position!
Oh,
Say,
it's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an
get clear.
Advancing, cover me.
Elias and Sophia, I'm almost to the cathedral. Can you tell me anything that might help locate the Atlas?
Only stories told by our elders. We don't go inside anymore. I've heard there were archives below, accessible by tunnels in the main hall, but that's all I can tell you.
Then that's where I'll go.
Be careful. Trinity's already inside, and there are more of them arriving.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
You're just a radio interval.
Up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Hey, possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking...
We heard of the...
So this is really it, huh? If they do find the Atlas in there, what's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source Constantine is after.
That's a part I'm not clear on yet.
Contact, no visual contact, just
then
gone.
Proceed without them. That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risks.
Can you achieve your goal without them?
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
And my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Laura, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Laura. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. Mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Are still full. If I could ignite them. Oh.
The other fire teams aren't in position!
No time!
Move into cover!
Roger that. Thermite's through. Set the charge.
Light it! Go!
Contact! Get clear!
Form up on me!
Kill the girl!
I could not hit the objective!
Taking fire!
She's reloading! Shoot her!
Could go up. Got to hurry.
She's got to still be here. Cover the exit. We have to retrieve that package.
What about
here? My fucking gun!
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. The remaining supports. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Thank you. one more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Use the water somehow. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Must have been delicate work, mixing so many volatile components.
Egide!
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger. But I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now. Right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
This to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be here. The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. More propaganda. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah. Jonah must be up there somewhere. Extraordinary.
The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the Archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The Holy Path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! We must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
Tracks. Damn. Everywhere.
He's the deer.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same.
Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
What happened back there?
I got a hit!
I got an angle!
Keep fire!
An old Soviet plaque. Anna must be close. It's a stamp.
We stand.
A pendant. A rifle shell.
Okay. We began in...
A gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. An arrowhead cut.
I won't die.
Lara!
Jonah!
first phase of the operation. Just get...
What was that?
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now! Please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
We're almost in position.
I know that you like to read the archaeological journals now, but I urge you that if you see anything written which is less than pleasant about me, to ignore it. There are those who simply do not understand the work I'm doing here. Perhaps they're even frightened by it, but their fear and stupidity is not my concern, and neither should it be yours. I will explain everything in good time, my darling girl.